Sherry, I'm the dog care 2 trainer, and I'm going to show you how to put on an easy walk harness. We'll start by going into the room and showing you guys where they're located. The easy walk harnesses are back here, and they are all labeled by dog. So this would be Han Solo. He is going to be my demo doggy. And when this harness goes on to the dog, this part is going to be on his back. This part is going to be on his chest. So when I put them on, I keep it on so it's going to go over his head. So just have that ready. So we're going to go grab Han. Over the dog, I actually take them out with the regular noose first, so I don't put the harness on him until we're outside. This is just so we don't have to worry about him squiggling and getting free in the room.
Hi, buddy.
Let's go this way. And then, come here, buddy. I take the part with his name on it, which is the top, and that's going to go over on top.
Hi, buddy.
Good boy. And then I'm going to pull the leash through so he is halfway in, but still harnessed here. Then we're going to go, and we're going to clip it underneath, right like that. So he's still on the leash, so we're going to take this and clip it onto this front section right here. And then unpull the leash, pull it around. So he has never had any chance to get free, and he is now in his easy walker, which will make him much easier to walk around outside. When I put him back into the cage, after I put him in, I'm just gonna unhook this one right in his armpit and pull the whole thing off. And that is the easiest way to get it off.